This is on a the new year.
Okay.
Don't want out.
Fair enough.
We ain't got back doors, so I'll have to open the bathroom window. What's up, guys and girls? How the blooming devil are you? Here we are. Another beautiful little day on planet Earth. It's 1st of January 2024. Skies are blue, little wispy clouds. The vibe's pretty good. We've been up early. We smashed out the edit because I decided to just call it a night last night, go to bed. So up this morning, finish up the edit. Yet again, uploaded a video to YouTube. Straight away, they flagged me for copyright on one of the tracks, which is supplied via Filmora. Basically, somebody's uploaded that track in the last 3 weeks where they've put spoken word over it. And then, of course, YouTubers claim that to be theirs, even though it's copyright-free music. I've done it to myself because I did say I wasn't going to use anybody else's music going forward. So, as of today, we've already cleared one laptop away. We've got out the trusty music laptop. We're going to go in on some music. We're going to make as best as we can of all of the stuff that we've got, export it, import it into my film editing software, take that little avenue, take the high road, as I like to think about it, make some coffee, and at some point today, I want to get some painting going on. I want to finish off that last canvas that I started last year, and we'll see where it goes. On that, I hope you're winning, I hope you're well, I hope you're looking forward to the year ahead, I hope you've already got every little ducks and eggs and everything in order, and I hope you're already striving to achieve the things that you want. I said something last night to Andrea, which was a case of, I want to do the things that are best for me, even if those things are hard. That's the plan for 2024. Let's get this day rolling, shall we? Fire up that intro. Fair few coffees drunk and we're already halfway through another one. Got a couple of tracks, man. Some old ones I just sort of refurbed and all exported, sent via email to myself so I can pull them off and put them on Filmora. It's just never enough time to be able to make enough tracks to just give myself so much surplus for the oncoming year, but yeah, we'll build as we go, something like that. Now to do something with this, I reckon. Yes, that is that time of the day already. Can you believe it? To think that January the 1st is well underway. There's only a few hours left before or not I'll be editing, getting in bed, and then getting up to go back to work. Where did that time go? It really is unreal when you sit, take a moment to just think back. And it does only feel like only a matter of moments ago I was saying that I wouldn't have to see my place of work for a few weeks. Jokingly saying it'd be a matter of minutes, and then the the reality of it, looking back now, it does only feel like it's been a matter of minutes. Concerning thought there that the rest of the life could be that same situation where it is all just a matter of minutes. I know it's January the 1st, so I don't know about you guys and girls if you've made any New Year's resolutions. I haven't. I've just tried to embody some guidelines. I want to sort of embody the Stoic philosophy or mindset. I want to try to keep a positive mindset. I want to try to keep a positive attitude and also only use positive words. If they don't need to be said, don't say them. If they're negative, they don't need to pass my lips. So just trying to be like, I don't know, humbled and kind of, as I said earlier on, if it's difficult, but it's going to be good for me, it needs to work. I need to make it work. I need to push harder, push stronger, faster, and all that jazz. Yes, the madness is truly real. Heating up your New Year's Day with me. Well, we just smashed another sort of festive vibe. Sat down and watched another movie. About time. Brutal. I'll give you a public service announcement before watching it. It is definitely a very kind of emotional story, but it's a banger. It's well worth watching. Highly recommend it. On that note, guys and girls, New Year's Day is drawing to a close for me. It's about time I get an edit on. Hope you've had a good one. I hope the year got off to a good start. May long may it continue. Have a good one. I'll see you same time, same place tomorrow. Take it easy.